Oh, hey. Our new record comes out on August 16th. Buying it in the stores is obvious. But here are some ways that you can buy the new record. But here are some other ways you can buy the new record.
Stupid.
I'm done.
You can put something together there, right?
So one way to buy the new record is to go on
your computer. Here.
Don't look at my password, though. Oh, I just typed it in the wrong spot.
So if you have an iPhone, you just go to iTunes and click on it and let it load. Hopefully you have some good 3G. Let it load. This might take a minute if you...
And you can always get it on your iPad or tablet. Alright, so we're gonna go here. I was doing a little shopping here. And then go here to iTunes.
Just search for Eli Young. Looks like Neil Young just put out a new record. Find the album, and then let it load. And then you enter your password. Alright, and now you're ready to buy it. After you read the new user agreement. Looks like they made some changes here. 63 pages worth of changes. And then purchase. So, just 33 easy steps, and there you go. You've bought our record on iTunes.
And of course, you can always get a CD at our merchandise table.